We're talking about D-Generation X.
Oh, yeah.
It is the stage set for conflict at the top of the World Wrestling Federation. Welcome to Meanie.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pepperland, weighing 333 pounds, the Blue Meanie. His opponent, weighing 239 pounds, Tom O'Sullivan.
The Blue Meanie set to kick off this hour of metal. Dare I say, the spelt Blue Meanie.
No.
Okay.
No, you don't dare.
Maybe soon. But boy, oh boy, folks, what an hour we have in store. Terry Taylor, Kevin Kelly here at ringside. And we've got to talk all about D-Generation X, the shocking reformation this past Monday on Raw, what it means as far as Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock. We'll talk all about it later on as we're counting down to Survivor Series. And Terry, it looks as if the Blue Meanie is very aggressive in a very warlike state here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Yes, he is. You got Tom O'Sullivan. Oh, man, Greco-Roman move there by the Meanie.
That's straight out of the Stooges.
Say it. Look at that Meanie.
A near fall, boy, right off the bat.
Yeah, but you know what, Kevin? Getting back to serious matters here at hand, isn't it kind of coincidental, the timing of Triple H getting D-Generation X back together?
Certainly, as Survivor Series right around the corner with Triple H's back up against the wall like never before, having to face both The Rock and Stone Cold. Wait a minute. Cover. Didn't hook the leg, just a two count. But certainly, Triple H's back is against the wall. And, Terry, do you think that this was a designed plot at this particular time to reform DX to somehow save the WWF title? Boy, another near fall there for the Blue Meanie.
Is that a trick question?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Triple H is no dummy. I mean, this guy has been the WWF champion for 3 months now, and he knows that Stone Cold Steve Austin hates his guts. The Rock hates Triple H's guts. He's hedging his bets.
Well, certainly there was also a proclamation of war declared by DX to Vince McMahon this past Thursday on SmackDown. The Meanie with a head of Stevie in the corner. Oh, we got it all. We're breaking out every line we got for the Meanie here in this hour of metal.
Boy, you're on fire.
The Meanie's on fire. Going to the top.
Oh, boy.
The Meanie salt.
Unbelievable. Where did his head hit?
I don't even want to think about it. This one is over.
Some of his head disappeared.
Here is your winner, the Blue Meanie.
What a way to start off this Halloween weekend edition of Metal, the Blue Meanie.
Victorious.
Folks, Survivor Series, as we said, right around the corner.